comments from council?
I like to commend city councilman on your taking advantage of our work session. Tuesday night, he showed us today that that's what work session is for. They go through everything, get to, we get into meeting, we can move along. And also, Mr. Hanson and to the city engineer department, last night, Tuesday night, when I brought up about River Street sidewalk, after I brought it up, I thought about the traffic problem that we had. And, you know, we got to really look at that real close, because River Street is highly used now, since Hill Avenue. So, you know, we might have to really look at that before we go there.
Well, we told them we waited till last, but we'll continue to look at it if you're okay with that.
Yeah, we don't, you know, that's common. When you look at it, you know, I always preach about using common sense. We got to, you know, so I need to use common sense on that, because that's a ditch that they're going to have to cover. And you're going to have to at least close, you know, the lane over there, so.
Absolutely right.
We may need to delay that a little longer. We certainly don't need to close no lane right there.